So sad, it's a crying shame. No one's to blame.